silly Saturday, just for fun kids.
Hey guys, I'm just on my horse over here. I'm gonna give you a tour of my horse. But so today's just kind of gonna be a silly Saturday video.
That's gonna be our new thing. It's called Silly Saturday Vids. And we're just gonna mess around in our garage, and it's gonna be called Silly Saturday
Video. And that's gonna be a bonus video because on Sunday we get the day off. So we basically go all the way through the week, and you get Silly Saturday, and then we get Sunday off. So you will not be seeing a video tomorrow, but you will on Monday.
So yeah, but before you go with the video, make sure you hit subscribe down below. Thumbs up for a like and put a comment in the comment section. Let's get started.
Okay, so on here is, so this is a saddle. It's an English saddle. Elisha has a Western saddle.
It's really slick. I just got it. It's an early birthday present and it is so nice. It's black. And guys, I haven't been able to ride Western in so long because
she doesn't like English. I love English because basically you can like jump, and I am learning to jump. And make sure you check out all of our pet videos because you will see both of our horses in them.
And we'll show a photo at the end. Their names are Clark and Apollo.
And then Yogi, Star, and Lovey. But you know those dogs. So this is a really nice saddle. It's in really good condition. Under here is it,
tell them what size it is.
Oh yeah, it's a 17.
It's a 17 and a half inch cantle, which is huge.
Yeah, that's huge. And the zip ties are still on there.
So. And she can't fit in it. And guys, we got this thing like months ago, and yeah, she's never been able to ride in it.
Yeah, but it has really good like
stirrup leathers and stirrups.
Yeah. And it's in really good condition. It's just way too big for me. So I just decided to use it for the video. And then here are the stirrup grips with the stirrup things. And here's the buckle.
Oh, and if you guys want it, I think it's still on OfferUp.
Yeah,
so
it is on OfferUp. And then here is this pretty, very pretty saddle pad for Clark. And it's like a baby blue with really pretty silver. And then it has these, which you just basically put it like
on your stirrup leather.
Yeah, on your.
But her stirrups are rolled up, so.
Yeah. So over here is basically the same thing, and I'll get off so you can see what this looks like.
So here it is.
Oh.
Very shiny. Did you oil it?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, she oiled it.
And then it's the same thing, and then
I'll. Oh, and this is her new saddle pad.
Yeah, new saddle pad. And I'll roll these down so you can see what it looks like. It's like kind of a dark brown, and it has pads back here. And this is my dad's like weightlifting thing. If you can see that. But I just put it on the side because the saddle was like sitting on here, and so then we just thought to do that. So yeah, that is my tour of my horse.
So you can announce the different thing.
Okay,
also,
so this is a Western saddle, guys. This is my early birthday present, and my birthday is coming up, guys. So, yes, so this is the girth, and the girth goes on this.
Right here.
This piece, that's right here. And then you put it around your horse's belly onto the latigo rope over on this side. And yeah, so this, and my horse Apollo, he is a size 32 in Western girth and a 45 in English, so he has pretty small stomach, and he's a really short, so he's a size 66 in blankets. Why am I telling you any of this? So anyway, so this is a Wintec Western saddle, and is really light. It is 19 pounds, and that's light for an. Here I go.
He's practicing on jumping up.
Yeah, but I usually just go like this and swing up there like that. Okay, so yeah, I can use the stirrups, but anyway, so this is Western saddle. And it's black, and so all of these pads over here, right here, these are all Western pads. This one I do not recommend because if you look inside, all like this and it grabs onto your horse's hair and just don't recommend it. So anyways, here's my saddle. It is black and it is really nice. And it's, Apollo, my horse, has a really short back, and so he needs a saddle like this that fits his back like an English saddle, and he needs something light because he's little, so.
Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. See you on Monday.